right now is trying to figure out a number of contingency plans because it simply does not know when it can come back. Hopefully, everything has cleared out by May to let the players ramp back up and get ready for a season that begins theoretically in early June. But there's also the possibility that coronavirus could last throughout the summer and that the spread might not be mitigated and that we're looking at a year without baseball at all. Clearly, nobody wants that, but it is something that Major League Baseball has to keep in mind trying to plan its year going forward.
Once again, our senior MLB insider Jeff Paston with the insight and the breaking news here on SportsCenter that Chris Sale is